What's the biggest aha moment or this feels like magic moment that you've had working with LLMs or large language models?
I thought function calling or tools calling is absolutely fascinating. Like, you see it being used every time you see that AI demo where they're talking and they say, oh, hey, AI, turn on the lights, and then the lights are being turned on. Like, you've seen those a lot. But if you actually look at function calls and what the API is, you're like, wow, that's how it works under the hood. Like, I thought that was fascinating, uncovering that.
If someone's not familiar with function calls, can you give us a little bit more detail about what's involved with that?
So function calling is basically the part where you allow your chat LLM to be a useful assistant or agent where they can actually do something rather than just talk to you. On a technical side, you do that by implementing hard-coded function code, like nothing AI, nothing non-deterministic, just regular code. Like, it could be connecting to your database or calling something like the weather API or calling an API of an IoT device, like your lights. And then as you chat with your LLM, depending on what you say to it or what message you give to it, it can parse it and be like, oh, this matches the function call or the tool that I've been trained to use. Let me send a command to the tool to turn on the lights. So it's basically the thing that makes LLMs do something rather than just talk.